Well, I think that the number one thing you want to do is to make sure that you listen well. And make sure that you don't think you know more than the guy that's trying to teach you something. And keep you have a good head about yourself and be respectful and work hard. And you get a chance to make it in life.